Right, so those pieces are from a plum tree root,